All right. And
taking it.
No peace, just war.
Just war. Okay. I don't want him to have that. Black Crag, that is, and Grimgore is who I'm talking about. You don't need your capital. I'll take it from you. Thank you. Let's go ahead and do that. Alright, hopefully we can get the dwarves to come in and help out a bit. That's huge. Can I? I want to show all the little dings. It's a big old smorgasbord of colors. Okay. Alright, what else do I have to move? Did I move Boris? I'm pretty sure.
This will bolster the nation.
But I haven't. Oh, yeah, I did. Okay. Let's get some research available. Oh. I think that's where I need to go. That's for all the knightly orders, which is a lot of my armies, so it's gonna give them some extra armor.
Summon the Elector Counts.
Right, you're healing. Okay, boom, here we go. It's in the turn.
True servant of Sigma.
Oh,
my will alone.
Crap. Nice, nice. The Last Vampire, Luther von Rauken. Rauken? I don't know. Whatever his name is. Let's... Yep. Don't want to see that. Okay. So you just change stance to raiding. That's fine. I'll use Boris to sweep down the west coast of the old world. While Karl Franz goes through the inside, backed up by a few armies, Volkmar and Balthazar will go north, and then everybody will switch over. It's gonna be interesting. I wonder how many turns it would take to actually conquer this, to conquer the entire, there's 296 provinces. I wonder how long it would take to conquer all 296. You do one a turn, it's 300 turns almost. Okay. Oh, who's wounded? Aw, man. Totally just threw my army way off.
By Sigma's right.
Totally threw my army off.
Let us move.
Ah, Skaven. Of
to
course.
The Empire.
You know what?
This will bolster the nation.
Let's go. We're taking Magrida. Right over here on the Tilian Sea. Okay, Skaven Blade, we're coming for you. And before I get carried away, let's go north. We've got you. We've got you. You go that way. Alright.
Let us begin.
Balthazar, you go this way. Volkmar.
Instrument of Sigmar's will.
Haha. buddy.
Blessings of Sigmar upon you.
You.
I will marshal the men.
Yeah, almost. Come up and marshal the men. But before we do that, let me come this way. I'm not at war with Throg, am I? No. Good. So what we'll do is we'll finish off here and here before we move on to here. That way I don't have to worry about anybody sneaking up on me. So you'll come in and hit this at the same time. Jump you up, jump you up. Get rid of you. Alright, let's go through everything. No? Okay, known. Oh no. Not here. I really want that, but I don't think it's necessary. Knights of Magrida? Why are they here in Nuln? Sword, Longshanks, Ragnarites. Okay, so give me the standard, give me this. Oh, I wish I could upgrade to that. Alright, let's keep going. You're level 5. I've been saving you for is this the only place I can get the Imperial Academy? Hang on. It might be the only place I can get the get rid of you. Oh, sorry. And get rid of you. And to replace it, let's throw you in. Oh, I've gone through everything. Okay. Alright, so moved all those armies. Moved Balthazar, moved Boris. Before I forget, let me turn you off. Come up here, grab you. Come in here. Oh, also, where are you at, buddy?
Protector of the weak.
You come this way. We're going to Mount Gunbad. Also, where are the Dwarvy Dwarves?
Ready.
I'm investing into you guys.
Greetings, honorable ally. I agree.
Alright. Better make it worth it, guy. Alright, so let's do the skill points from an Arclector. Ooh, yeah. Who needs to do flagellant stuff. That sounded bad. Sounded like he's gonna fart. Alright, you're down here, so Helmut von Sauterhofen, a warrior priest. Anything else? I know there is another thing I want.
I am Prince and Emperor.
There's one.
Ready to burn them.
Yes. Moving off.
Bring me to my men.
And then Wizard Celestial. Okay, no, but I did want a fire priest, wizard, fire priest. Nice. Okay. There's all the magics. You'll go in with him next. I feel like I should recruit. Yeah, I want to recruit something else. That's it.
Let us forge our faith.
Like, I've had these guys for a long time.
There is power within prayer.
Stuff for Carl. We're good. Okay. What's in this turn? Off you go. Thank you. Alright. Not much in the way of high elf factions. No vampires. Oh, looks like only the one major dark elf. They've all concentrated together. Okay, dwarves, what do you... Oh, whoa! Rebellions everywhere in the dwarves. We're gonna have to go put a lot of these down. Okay, you're going here, you're going there. Whew. I just saw three rebellions pop up. There's a lot of Skaven corruption for some reason. We're gonna have to get rid of that. That looks like how the end times are gonna happen. Skaven are gonna take over. From all this raiding, it just pops up with three armies out of nowhere. There we go. Not... God damn it.
Be at peace, for that is all I...
Okay. We're getting in there. Alright. Well, now I gotta go to war with Throg, and I didn't really plan on doing that. You take him out. Yep. Thank you. Don't worry, dwarves. I got you. Move back in. You.
Praise be to Sigma.
Get him. Nice. I got you, dwarves.
Protector of the weak.
I'm telling you. Got your back.
Sigmarite Archlector.
I'm just throwing points into you because I don't know. Oh, and you got rid of the one up there. Nice.
True servant of Sigma.
You go in here. us. And you are in. Nice. It's different. A little different looking. I like it. And then let's recruit a Ruin Lord.
Yes.
Actually, you
I command here.
Come out and summon you go counts. In
Master
and you
Runecraft.
Give him those. And then you encamp.
In the name of Magnus.
What's global? Okay, global is empty, so we're gonna use global for you. And we need three things. We need some ranged. Knight's Griffin. I like them. Ooh. Oh, one is definitely different. Holy cow. Knight's Griffin dismounted with halberdiers. Knight's Griffin on demigryphs. Oh, they look so good. 42 and 43. Oh, I thought both of those are way better. It's unfortunate. Knights of the Red Griffin. Knights Griffin. Oh, that's so unfortunate. 6 turns for that. It's a Hellblaster Volley Gun. No, that's why. Alright, we're gonna do that and give it 6 turns, because he's gonna come shoot through 1 turn here, 1 turn there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Once we're going that way, then Carl Franz will be ready and he can start moving out. The dwarves may do their thing too. Rune Lord. Oh, I got 10 left, huh? Do that up here. Close enough. Oh, and you, do you have any local?
If you say so, Beardling.
Let's get some freelance knights for the time being.
The Empire.
Okay, guys. Well, I'm going to call it here. And I'll see you on the next one. I'm confederated with almost half of the world. I don't own half, but this little section here, 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 this, these little bits of red that you see. Not that red, but these bits of red up here. They're all mine. But I've confederated with everything else. Not Kislev. Kislev, and this is empty, and then this is... Oh, that's Wintertooth, because they confederated. I've done everything up here, right?
Sigmarite Archlector.
No.
I will do anything for Sigmar.
I'm going this way. You're going. I'm gonna take care of this first before we go. Oh, nice. You took care of that. Alright, so Balthazar is going to make his way up. You're going down and around.
What does the Emperor bid?
Yes?
You hear a grailing moot.
The wicked flee before me.
You're going to attack. Yep. Oh, we're gonna crush you.
Ulrich's will.
Occupy. I wanna make sure
By the comet.
I know where I'm at, so I wanna get all the north stuff out of the way. Dude, you got a Pegasus? Sweet.
The righteous hammer of Sigma.
Hopefully he doesn't have anything crazy. Oh, you know what we'll do? Marienburg. Right. You want in on the action? Go there. Nordland. Go there. Alright, and then before I go, I talked about Kislev. This.
The Tsarina empowers me to all.
Alright, that'll work for the time being. Alright, guys, now I'll see you in the next one. Later!